Hello dear students, today's topic of my video is Introduction to Non-Traditional Machining. I am Suprakash Mondal, Assistant Professor and Head, Department of Mechanical Engineering, Mallabhum Institute of Technology. So at first we have to know what is Non-Traditional Machining. Non-Traditional Machining process is defined as a group of process that remove excess material by various techniques involving mechanical, thermal, electrical or chemical energy or combination of these energies, but do not use of sharp cutting tools as it needs to be used for traditional manufacturing process. Before going to details, we have to know what is manufacturing. The term manufacturing refers to the processing of raw materials or parts into finished goods through the use of tools, human labor, machine and chemical processing. Basically, manufacturing is a conversion process. Manufacturing processes can be broadly divided into two groups. First one is primary manufacturing process and second one is secondary manufacturing process. In primary manufacturing process, basically it provides basic shape and size, like your casting, forming, forging. In secondary manufacturing process, it provides final shape and size with tighter control on dimension. So basically, different machining processes are under this category. Material removal process are divided into two groups. One is conventional machining process, another one is non-traditional or non-conventional machining process. In the beginning of the video, I have already told what is non-traditional machining process. Here you can see the conventional machining process. This process mostly remove material in the form of chips by applying force on the work material with a edge shape cutting tool that is harder than the workpiece material. As for example, your turning, boring, milling, shaping, etc. Now, question comes to your mind that what are the necessity of non-traditional machining? Here you find some point regarding the necessity of non-traditional machining. So number one, the traditional machining is mostly based on removal of materials using tools that are harder than the workpiece material. Another point is the new and novel material because of their rigidity, improved chemical, mechanical and thermal properties are sometimes impossible to machining using traditional machining process. Next point is the traditional machining method are often ineffective in machining hard materials like ceramic and composite machining or machining under very tight tolerance as in micromachine components. Next point is the extremely hard and brittle materials are difficult to machine by traditional machining process. Then when the workpiece is too flexible to support the cutting or grinding forces, then it will be very difficult for machining. And next point is, when the shape of the part is too complex, then machining will be very difficult. Blind hole and small hole diameter, when the L by D ratio is very high, and machining of composite material is very difficult for machining in traditional manufacturing process or traditional machining process. There are number of non-traditional machining process available in the market, and those non-traditional machining processes classified according to the source of energy used to generate a machining action like mechanical, thermal, chemical and electrochemical. Here you see the how material removes from the workpiece material. Basically, the material removal mechanism of different machining processes. In mechanical energy based processes, erosion of the work material by high velocity stream of abrasive or fluid is used. In thermal energy based processes, thermal energy is applied to a very small portion of the work surface, causing that portion to be removed by fusion or vaporization of surface of the material. The thermal energy is generated by conversion of electrical energy. And in case of electrochemical process, mechanism is just reverse of electroplating. And in case of chemical process, most materials are susceptible to chemical attack by certain acid or other agents. In chemical machining, chemicals selectively remove material from portion of the work part, while other portion of the surface protected by mask. So that is the different mechanism of non-traditional machining processes. Here you see the different energies are used for different machining process. For mechanical process, there are the ultrasonic machining, WJM means water jet machining, AWJM means abrasive water jet machining. In case of thermal process, there are many processes like your EDM, that means electro discharge machining, EBM means electron beam machining, LBM means laser beam machining, IBM means ion beam machining, and other processes like chemical and electrochemical processes like your CHM means chemical machining, PCM photochemical machining, ECM means electrochemical machining are there. So this is the very short introduction to non-traditional machining process. So if you have any query, so you can leave a comment or you can write a mail. You can note down the mail ID, and thanks for watching. Thank you.